Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Make It Yourself. Today we are going to make this really simple and easy owl pattern. It is also called as a pocket hug. You can also turn it into a keychain or a bookmark.